Meet Elly. Elly's ID number is A4303944. Elly is a very unique but beautiful caramel and white Welsh Corgi Chihuahua mix. We think she's about 7 years old. She came to the shelter as an owner surrender on March 13, 2019. Her owner surrendered her because they moved and, you know, they couldn't find a place that would allow them to have dogs. So she's a good girl. She is altered. She'll do anything for a treat. It's definitely possible that she's housebroken. She came right out of her cage and did her business. She is great with small dogs. She, like I said, she'll do anything for a treat. So she'll
she
sit
really
for
will.
Treats, you know.
She does a real nice set.
Yes, she does. She does. She's good with people. She loves people. She's very attentive. She's a curious and happy girl. She loves to go on walks and loves to explore. She's got an independent streak, so it doesn't seem like she's the kind of dog who wants to be picked up. She really wants to be walking on her own and exploring things on her own. What else would you ladies like to say about
Elly? Yeah, I want to add to that because she loves being walked and being petted, but when you pick her up, she seems a little nervous. I think it's just the shelter environment. I think she's a little overwhelmed, but she absolutely loves walking. And as you can see right now, Lisa has a treat in her pocket, so she's waiting for that. So she is, I mean, she'll do anything for a treat. I mean, this dog is, so someone's really worked with her. She's going to make someone who wants to take some walks and that, and a little couch potato on the side. This dog is perfect for that.
All right, so come on down to Baldwin Park today and meet Elly.